Xamarin Forms is Microsoft's cross-platform UI framework for building Windows, iOS, and Android apps all in the same code base. I get asked all the time what's coming next, and Xamarin Forms has come a long way since it started over 5 years ago. But the short answer to what's coming next is everything. We're constantly rolling out new features, whether it's based on feedback or based on innovations in the community. Also, the velocity of pull requests we've been getting from our community members into the Xamarin Forms GitHub repo is crazy growing. There's so many more than there were even last year. Plus, we've added tons of new controls, so you can build the most complex, beautiful UIs you can think of all in a shared code base, including things like collection views, which are smarter ways to do lists, carousel views, which are like your shopping app type things, and media elements, so you could play videos right in your app in one line of code. Very great. So we're gonna continue to invest heavily in all these experiences across Windows, iOS, and Android. We're always listening for feedback, so feel free to find us on the Xamarin Forms GitHub repo, on Visual Studio Suggest a Feature, and definitely check out our new dual screen SDKs for the Microsoft Surface Duo and the Windows 10X dual screen devices like the Surface Neo.